Hello viewers, this is me from the Fix Necklace YouTube channel, and today I will show you some method what to do if your LG TV not turning on. And don't worry if your LG TV fails to power on. There is no reason panic, and there are a couple of possible reasons why the scenario occurs, and in most cases it is not due to a broken TV. Usually it just takes a few minutes and some troubleshooting to get your TV back up and running. Before we start, please keep in touch with our channel by subscribing and like and share this video with your friends so they can take benefit from this channel. So let's start. Step 1. Check the remote. If you are trying to turn on your LG TV using a remote and it won't turn on, it is very likely that the remote control batteries are dead. You should replace the old batteries with the newer ones and give it a shot. If it is still on to work, try turning on the TV by pressing the power button, and if the TV turns on this way, and you know your remote control is dead and it is time to get a new one. Step 2. Power cycle your LG TV. Most of the power related issues can be resolved by your power cycling your LG TV. Unplug cord of your TV from the current outlet and leave it disconnected for a few minutes. Press and hold the power button on your TV or a TV remote for the 10 seconds and plug it in back the power cable and try turning on your TV again. If the power cycling your TV did not work, then you can try the next option. Step 3. Check the condition of the power cord. Loose power cord could also be one of the reasons that your TV won't turn on, and you need to make sure that the connection to the both power outlet and the TV are firmly plugged in. You may want to unplug it and then plug it back in again to see if it works. If it does not work, you should also check it. If it does not work, you should also check if the current outlet is working as it could be faulty too. Step 4. Replace the internal component. If you understand electronics and how they work, you can troubleshoot the board to identify potential problem. A LG TV that won't turn on is often caused by the failing power supply board. The most common part to the fail on the power supply board are capacitors, transistors and diodes. And if the LG TV does have proper power output but it is appearing to not turning on, then that likely culprit is a bad TCON board. And in short, the time control board is responsible for relaying signal to the LCD or the LED screen. There is more to it, but that is the gist. If you have never disassembled a LG TV or any other TV for that matter, it is the best to let a certified repair technician handle to repair for you. Disassembly is the very precise detail and a risk to your safety. So any wrong move you can damage the TV or yourself, especially with all those tight and the brittle wire connections and high power supply. Step 5. Contact LG support. If any of the above solution did not work for you, the only option left is to contact the LG support for the further help. So viewers, hopefully this video will help you to resolve the problem on your LG Smart TV, and if any difficulties, please feel free to inform us by comments in below, and if you have any best ideas, kindly share with us. Friends, thank you very much for watching this video, and please subscribe to the channel, like and share this helpful video with your friends.